I enjoy doing every one of my pieces, but this piece was a uniquely fun piece to do, mainly because I only woodburned the elephants and then completed the piece with watercolor. If you loved how that turned out, make sure to tell me in the comments down below. And if you hated it and I should just stick with my woodburning, you can feel free to let me know as well. As always, you can support my artwork by purchasing a piece on www.exulonburning.com. I hope you have a fantastic week.